Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast early on a Monday morning. Taping this for you right at around 4:30 a.m. These are the latest totals we have before we head toward the morning commute. Hampton at around 10 inches of snow. Goffstown around 9. Marlboro, Alexandria, 7. 7.5 inches of snow. And Manchester at around 8 inches of snow on the north side of town. Merrimack at 7. Concord at the airport at midnight at around 5 inches of snow. But it's been snowing steadily there through the overnight hours, and you can see a pretty good burst back to our west, which will be moving in. I think the most focused at the snowfall between now and about 1 or 2 o'clock this afternoon, then starting to turn lighter later this afternoon and then tapering off later on tonight. Temperatures again today will be in the teens. We'll see a breeze closer to the shoreline out of the north at 10 to 20 miles an hour, but fairly light winds inland, so this fluffy snow will be blowing and drifting around too much in western and northern areas of the state, but we'll see a little bit of that closer to the shoreline. It will start to lighten up later on this afternoon. As you can see, it pulls away later tonight. Maybe a few flurries around very early tomorrow morning along with some clouds, but we should give way to partial sunshine as temperatures jump into the 20s to even near 30 degrees in southern areas. We'll check it back into the teens and lower range of the 20s with some sunshine around on Wednesday. Next system looks like a clipper type system that eventually arrives here sometime Thursday. You will notice that the snowfall forecast dipping a little bit for northern areas of the state while we continue to expect 10 to 18 inches of snow in southern areas closer to the shoreline where we've had the most to this point. There could be maybe an inch or two additional there due to the onshore breeze that we've been seeing over the last couple of days. But in general, we're looking at about half of what is left out of the storm during the daylight hours today, and then it starts to taper off later on tonight. Your forecast today, we should be in the teens for most as the snowfall continues. It starts to lighten up mid to late afternoon with a light breeze out of the north and inland sections and a little bit gustier closer to the shoreline. And the last of the snowflakes later tonight, very early tomorrow morning, giving way to partial sunshine. You notice a couple of other systems will be tracking. One Thursday is a clipper type system, another possibility by later Sunday.